I try to figure out a way to have my students watch the documentary or the movie Happy. And each time before they watch the movie, I always ask them to answer one question. And that one question is happiness having what you want or wanting what you already have? Positive psychology researchers say that we have a great deal to do with how happy we are. They say that 50% of our happiness comes from our genetics, basically the people who had us. We can't really change that. 10% of our happiness comes from life circumstances, good or bad, and how they affect us. We don't always have a lot of control over life circumstances either. But a whopping 40% of our happiness comes from engaging in intentional activity. Daily tasks that we have to make sort of an effort to make sure we do, such as listening to a friend, paying it forward, or just being out here enjoying some vitamin D when times might not be the most ideal. The question I have for you today is, how are you engaging in intentional activity? What are you doing to control that other 40%? Is happiness for you having what you want or wanting what you have? Once you answer that question, that will help to give you perspective and maybe some lessons and some ideas about how you can be more intentional in what you do every day.